Oh boy. Today is Black Friday, and Christmas is just around the corner.
I know, dude. But that's not all. 2023 is almost ending. And then we'll hit 2024 where it's New Year's. But anyways, what can we get for Best Buy since it's Black Friday?
Well, we can buy new phones, video games, consoles, and much more.
Awesome idea, my friend. Let the shopping begin.
What? There's a huge line in front of us.
Hey you! Everyone out of our way. We need to buy what we want.
Hey! Ryder, don't you yell at us in the store. We know it's Black Friday, but you need to wait in the line.
Yeah. Start being patient like normal people do.
Oh, be quiet, you jerk. We can do whatever we want to do. So, stop messing us around.
Oh, so you want to ignore the rules, but rather putting yourselves at risk. Wow, way to go. This means you try to rule the world.
Well, says the nerd with the pink hair that has a childish voice. Now move your asses out of the line so we won't lose any more time.
Complaining and yelling will not help you. That's against the store rules. Can't you just be patient already?
You need to listen on what we are telling you. Do it or else you'll get kicked out at Best Buy.
Oh. So you don't want to wait here for the line?
Well, guess what? Get ready for a taste of pain.
Unfortunately, some people from Best Buy have gotten a huge concussion from Ryder Foster and Hank Griffin on Black Friday. So the badly hurt people were rushed to the hospital, while the two boys were sentenced in prison for attempting murder. However, the good news is there are no deaths, but they will stay in the hospital for 2 weeks to get repaired.
I can't believe it. Our besties, even my boyfriend Matt, are in serious injury. I can't even know why those two monsters did it to them, but it's a good thing that me and Melissa survived and got away.
Yeah, it's all because of the line. They could have waited, but no. They complained about it and they could have killed them. I hope they get sent to jail.
Oh my god, boys, what is your total problem? We cannot believe that you beat up some people by giving them a severe concussion, and now they are in complete injury.
And you just did it on Black Friday. All because of a line. If you would have waited patiently, everything would have been fine, but you blew it. I hope you learn a strict lesson. Their bodies won't be recovered until 2 weeks. So you're staying in jail until they are recovered. We are leaving now, so goodbye.